I've waited
Isaac
for years.
And his mother lived alone in a small house on a hill. Isaac kept to himself, drawing pictures and playing with his toys as his mom watched Christian broadcasts on the television.
Yeah, good for you. Just get on with the game.
Life was simple. And they were both happy.
No, they weren't. Look
that
how...
was until the day Isaac's mom heard a voice from above.
Burning Isaac Rebirth, it's out.
Your son has become corrupted
by sin. Literally
he
just unlocked.
To be saved.
Sorry, but you've heard this before.
I do my best to save him, my lord, Isaac's mother replied.
Oh, she disappeared.
Rushing into Isaac's room, removing all that was evil from his life.
Pants!
Again,
if
the voice called to her.
If clothes are evil,
Isaac's soul is still corrupt.
Why don't you take yours
off? He needs to be cut off from all that is evil in this world and confess his sins. I will follow your instructions, Lord. I have faith in thee, Isaac's mother replied.
She didn't do her happy.
As she locked Isaac in his room, away from the evils of the world.
Oh, what? She's evil?
One last time, Isaac's mom heard the voice of God calling to her. You've done as I've asked.
Damn straight.
But I still question your devotion to me. To prove your faith, I will ask one more thing of you.
Oh, what is it?
Yes, Lord, anything, Isaac's mother begged.
What is it?
To prove your love and devotion, I require a sacrifice.
Oh.
Your son, Isaac, will be this sacrifice. Go into his room and end his life as an offering to me to prove you love me above all else.
Oh, no.
Yes, Lord, she replied.
We better get out of here.
Butcher's knife.
Oh, shit.
Kitchen.
Oh.
Isaac, watching through a crack in his door, trembled in fear. Scrambling around his room to find a hiding place, he noticed a trap door to the basement hidden under his rug. Without hesitation, he flung open the hatch.
Boing.
Just as his mother burst through his door.
Run!
He threw himself down into the unknown depths below.
Depths below. Oh! Oh! Binding of Isaac Rebirth. Oh, fuck, it's out. It's out. I haven't played it yet. I know some stuff because obviously, like the Monday updates that they did. I've seen some stuff. Let's go. Just fucking go. Go. I've been waiting too long. Gotta do it. I'm not picking up hearts for too long. Whoa, what? Fuckaloo. That was usually for taking two deals with the devil. Two levels out taking damage, whatever. Three deals with the devil. Having four plus soul hearts. Well, that's not hard. Oh. Let's go. Oh, it's time. This is just gonna... These videos are probably gonna be just like full runs rather than splitting one run into multiple parts. You can kill the little flies that you probably can't see. Right, let's go. Oh, it's very smooth. It probably won't be as smooth in the video. No, it won't be after editing. But, you know, it's the best I can do, kind of. Now, I'm not a big video content creator, just in case any people who don't know me are watching this. So, you know, don't be expecting high quality shiz. This is just, I'm just a nice, classic old Let's Player. I just play stuff, because it's fun. Yum! That is a lot of rocks. Do I want to go in there yet? Yeah, I don't know. Oh, what a bloody good start. Oh, that feels weird being able to move around freely. Yeah, let's do it. Oh, those are the black hearts. That, what an annoying new sound effect, actually. Or maybe it's just because I'm not used to it yet. These seem quite easier than I expected, actually. Some of the new enemies that I've seen look really annoying, but maybe it's just because I haven't played it yet. Oh no, I forgot! Bollocks! Oh, never pick up Bum Fringe. Trouble is, I have to fill out the collection again. That's a weird sound effect for such a happy chap.
Oh yeah, I better check the footage as well. Let's do the boss. Gurglings, oh no. I don't want... These look annoying. I think I've seen these ones before. Yeah. Again, they're not as annoying as I expected, actually. Oh! I thought they were faster. It seems they only run if they're, like, close-ish to you as well. Oh, 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 I need better tears. I'm doing no damage. It doesn't help that they make flies. Why do all bosses do that? They're just shields, so the bosses take longer. This is very smooth. And I'm only recording at 50 FPS, and it still feels like 60. Blimey, Gav, that's just how good the game... Ow. Well, that was Black Hearts right there.
What?
That was a mouldy sound effect. Oh well. Well, this is a poop-filled floor, isn't it? It's all we've encountered. No? I think we only had, like, well, three rooms. In fact, I think we had this exact same room three times. I'm probably not going to record everything I do, because I will want to play in my own time sometimes. But I figured I'd at least record my first few or something. Oh, what am I doing? Pay attention. That could have been a waste of a key. Look at him strutting. Strut! That stuffage. Let's get out of here. Oh yeah, there's like that time limit thing. Or like, it's for like speedruns, I think. Or something. Chuck! Music, yeah. Music, yeah. Ah. I bet this is the most played game on Steam right now. Get out of the rock so I can't hit you. That's not very fair. Takes forever. I'm curious. I have to know what these do. Oi, no, what's the key for bombs? Where's controls? E. Off, okay. Maybe they do something, maybe they don't. Well, these are slow. Ugh. Pink fart. Well, aren't these easy? My fire rate and damage is a low. That was a very voiced sound effect right there. Sounded kind of rubbish, to be honest. Oh well. Not that. The sound effect fits those ones that get angry. It's like a piece of paper on the floor over there. I don't want to go in. I don't know what that is. Probably an out. They still only take three. Good. It's like the same game, you might as well just not play it. There's no point. Oh, is that a tinted rock? Yeah, they're harder to see now. It makes me rather unhappy. Oh. Oh, there's another one. Harder to see my ass, Paul. You're seeing all of them. Yeah, I guess we'll get it. Oh, lucky.
Lucky!
Yeah, might as well. Fanfare. Who we got today? Monstro. Nothing new here, folks. Move along. Oh, what was that? Oh. Nothing. I thought Bum Friend was doing damage. Whoa. The screen wobble. It's just the health bar flickers for a while after he took damage. This is a lot slower than I thought it looked. I was getting worried that this game was going to be impossible. The only thing I am worried about is the health cap is actually 12 hearts now. Your health will never go off the screen. Unless there's an item to do that. Calm down, dude. You still take years. Hello? Oh, basement boy. I thought I did take damage. Well then. Pageant boy. Pfft. No, you piece of shit. I hate Boom Friend. Do I want that? Yeah, might as well. Oh, Lazarus. Meow. Oh, you actually face the way you're moving now as well. I don't think that was always the case. Anyway, now we can oh yeah, the secret rooms stay open. Whoa. But yeah. What is that? Oh, is it made of stone? Ah. Righty-ho! No, you're not supposed to pick up coins when there's enemies. Oh, I didn't realise I was going to have to... I mean, I do realise when I think about it, but I didn't realise the implications of fighting two bosses at this moment. It's just the boss all over again. It takes years. Stop that. Music. Pukey McPukinson, that's your name. Forget Monstro, that's a silly name. Larry? Do you have to take forever to die? Whoa, smooth moves. It would be so weird playing the original Binding of Isaac after this. I wouldn't mind getting some new items, by the way. Bum Friend, Pageant Boy, Fudge Man. I don't think I've had anything new yet. Except the music and the chest. Oh, you almost ate me. I know I'm tasty, but come on, man. I look evil just like you. Don't we be buds? Budinskis? Cool. Oh, that for a bomb. That was really cool. Yeah, bum. What? Shut up. Makes sense if you're gonna, like, talk. Oh no! Luckily I've got money. Oh, that still takes years. Nice to see. Honk! Ah, good. I don't want to go to the shop now. Right, oh, good. That's the last penny you're getting. No, that's the last penny you're getting. Oh. Why, thank you. I'm not going to play that, so I might as well blow it up. Oh, I keep using shift. Shit. Right, we're going to the shop and the item room, apparently. Oh, what is that? It looks like... I don't know. No, stop that. Oh, thanks. Ramming speeds, what? What? Ramming speeds? How does that mean? Does that mean you can run through rocks, but I can't anyway because I'm flying? I don't know. No, I'm not playing you. Oh, that's... I appreciate the gesture, but no. You know what? Die. go for it. Oh, good. You see, I could have done the sound effects for this game. That's how rubbish they are. Not really. Keeping a lookout for tinted rocks. What is that? Fanny pack. Filled with goodies. No, it isn't. I got nothing. Let's save money. That's the donation machine, like it says. Ah, mold. There were coins all over the shelves in there. I wish I could have taken them. It's not fair. This game just robs you of everything. Wait, did I? Oh, yeah. Why are you still there? Piss off.
Let's get out of here.
Oh, I'm way behind the clock now. Might as well go in here first. Oh, not another one. Great. Nice to know these rooms are as annoying as always. I kinda want my bomb. But, you know, I paid to get in here, so I want something. Oh. Well, okay then. I've seen you. Oh, great. Wait, did we already see a big room on the first floor? I don't remember. Shiz, man. Completely failed to mention the shot patterns here, and that one of them hasn't even died yet. Well, they're quite easy as long as you keep your distance. Oh! I say as they try to get close to me. Can you die? They must be like all one shot away now. Or something. Just like, come on. Thank you. No? Yeah, maybe. Oh my god. Longest room in the game. Longest horizontally, anyway. No, that's not what I mean. Oh, a big fly came out of it. Die. I step on you. Oh no, they just fly away. Die. Yeah. Anyway. I want an item room right about now. Oh, thanks. Paul, you've obviously played before. What? Oh, shit. Is that... Wow. The luck carries over. What is that? Oh my god. Petrified poop. Yummy. Just what I want. Oh god. Polyphemus. And spectral tears. Didn't even mention that. Oi! Can't even kill one of those in one hit. This is the weakest Polyphemus. Did that kill him in one hit? I don't know. Weakest Polyphemus I've ever had. I can't believe this. The first run of this game I've ever had, and I get Polyphemus. That's just funny. You know what? Learning experience. Oh, yum! Oh my god, it's huge! That's what she said! Oh. I don't like it. Those are the ugliest spiders I've ever experienced. Oh yeah. Yeah, good luck. Oh my god, Reptiloid has stopped playing already. Yum. Yeah, let's do the boss.
Job!
Whoa, why the long face? You can't do nothing, mate. Well, this is a very easy start to a playthrough thing. Whoa, butthole animation. Okay, I've got to come out. It's too boring there. You do whatever you need to do, buddy. I'll just be here, sitting, waiting for you to pass by. Whoa! Sploot! Was that Speedball? Oh, Synth Oil. Damage and range. Oh, good, here comes the damage. Guppy's tail. I guess. I've got plenty of health right now, kind of. Alright, what else we got going on around here? I can't... The black hearts kind of look like empty heart containers to me. It's going to be very confusing. Oh, great. Oh. Did I even take damage on this floor up to this point? What an annoyance. Oh, it's only Caves 1 anyway. Wait, what? Oh. That was... Whoa, what was that? Oh, what? I'll pee off. It's just not fair. Yeah, I'm going in the shop. Is that the deck of cards? I reckon it is. Well, we haven't got anything. Oh, a starter deck. What? Okay. Oh. So, how do I switch? What happened to my eye? Oh, I got like coloured dots on my head and they're over my eye. Oh dear. I don't want to donate because I want to save my money. Oh lol. What an easy game. Don't buy it. You might as well not, it's just too easy. Nah, you should. Oh, what? Where did that come? Oh, did you pick up money? You little shit. How do I switch? Z, X, C, tab. I don't know. 1, 2. F is full screen. Hang on, I better check that footage now.
Seems fine.
Okay, well, until I know how to switch items, that's... That's quite annoying, that is. There is no thing that tells me. It's probably on the main menu, but T, page up, page down, delete and home, caps lock, shift, control, control. There we go. And I think I'm happy with these two. Sorry about that. Wait, what? If that's the shop, what's this? Oh. Hell yeah, I want that. And what are these? I don't know. Batteries of some such description. Oops. Nope. Over here. No! Oh, probably down there then. That would make sense, wouldn't it? Now stay the hell away, you bastard. Oh, no, no! Right, I got most of them. At least now I've picked up Bum Friend and I never have to pick him up again. Oh. Might as well find out what that is. Oh, yummy! Was it control? Oh, I don't know. Yeah, I'll just take these. Yeah, I actually didn't want to, but I might as well. Whoop! Can I blow up the donation machine? T, two birds with one stone. Oi! No, I guess not then. Well, waste of a bomb. Let's get out of here. Whoa, come back, clock. Just having a poop. Oh no, oh, these haven't changed, have they? Unless I'm just getting unlucky and not getting the new ones. What's that? A poodle. Ah, oh no. There's even a even a champion one. What's this one gonna do, huh? Nothing. What's that? Hookworm. I don't know. Oh, what the hell? Oi, did you just steal a nickel or whatever that was? Ow. I was too busy looking angrily at Bum Friend. Wait, what? Is it even going towards enemies? That's interesting. Two of spades. God, getting two of everything. Have a look. I don't know, it kind of is. Oh no, it's just because I'm going like at an angle. I definitely don't want that then. That's annoying. Come back to me, poop. Oh, yum! What? Oh, great. Oh, yeah. I forgot I don't have that weird zigzag now. Double-headed. Wormy bobs. Maggots. Oh, great. More of those. Man, if I didn't have flight, this would be rubbish. It's the only reason this is being easy. I'm gonna go for the boss and use the Book of Belial. Can we get something new? Oh! Whoa. Damage, man. Wait, is this something to do with recharging? Oh! I don't know if it stacks, but whatever. Doesn't seem to. Dead. Oi. The music. Ah! Oh no! Oh, that was scary. What is this? Caffeine pill, speed up, size down. What? I still look just as big as always. Wait, where did I get a pill from? Bloody hell, man. Judgment. The Whore of Babylon. Nah. Let's use Judgment, though. Oh, I haven't really got enough money, actually. He wobbles, but the sign doesn't. Whoa. Oh. You don't give me exclusively devil items, I guess. Oh, I should get it anyway. I don't know. Actually, yeah, it will go towards unlocking someone. There we go. I thought it was get three deals, or did I? I don't know. I don't bloody remember. Ah. I think I've seen those ones, actually. I thought it was just one of those bone-throwing guys. Who I also think I saw, now that I think about it. I guess I just forgot about them. I think they were probably a long time ago. Anyway! Yeah, you think you are gonna hold me back? Stupid blocks. Why did I go in here? I wasn't paying attention. Oh no, you little bastards! Yeah, take that! Oh, you shit. I guess you gave me stuff I might have bought anyway. Justice, get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck away from me! The magician, nah. Whoa, looks very different. Two of spades. I don't want to use two of diamonds now, but I might as well not. What was this? What was that? What was this? What was this? I don't know. I don't know what I want to use. I might as well use Book of Belial on a worthy room, which isn't this one. That's a weird looking door up there. What is that? Does that mean I can just bomb him? What the hell is that? Infamy, damage reduction. Oh, yum! Do I just bomb that? What? I have to use multiple. Why is wood stronger than rock? What the hell is this? Is this Zelda? Hello? Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, what? Okay, hang on. Whoa. Wait, what am I... I'm gonna use two of diamonds right now. Grab this. I guess I'll go down there. Maybe that's just a shortcut to the next floor or something. Wait, I'm gonna see if I get any other keys. Just not like that, actually. I think I'm fast enough. Didn't even feel that much faster, if at all. Oh! You look the same as the bone throwers. Whoa, angry. Flat face. Come on. I ain't got time for this. Got shit to do! No! Oh, I wonder if they still catch fire. Probably. Now that's what I was waiting for. Oh. Oh, you bastard! Yeah, might as well. I guess, in a minute. In fact, yeah, I'll use two of spades now. Open everything, basically. What is that? Third eye or mum's eye? Inner eye, yeah, that one. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Yummy. How was that? Rosary bead. Faith up. I don't know. No, I want to poop. I guess. No, rosary. I think the rosary made the Bible more likely to show up, so maybe this will as well. I'm sorry, the commentary isn't silly as usual. Oh, isn't the usual silliness, but... You know. This game, it's too exciting. I don't want to be silly. Let's look... nah. Wait, did I already get the secret room? What is that? Oh, it's the boss thingy. Alright, here we go. Where are we? Uh-oh. Is this a different floor? Depths. Oh, I guess it is just a shortcut then. Righty-ho. Are those red chests? Ah! Oh, look! I think I'm gonna win. Nah, don't count your eggs. I mean, don't count your chickens before they hatch. Do count your eggs. It's just very worth it. Oh, great. Well, aren't you slow? I mean, I think this game has a hard mode now, doesn't it? So maybe this is easy difficulty. And it's just rubbish. Oh, what's that? Eternal life? I don't know. Times one question mark. Oh, shit. Oh. That's moldy. That's moldy. I'm glad I can fly. Oh, God. It's moldy. I don't know, I just said that, but whatever. Yeah, you're nothing. You're nothing. Anyone else want some? Yeah, you're dead. You're all just dead. This video does not accurately portray the difficulty of this game. So don't... Invulnerable fire? Yeah, I guess so. What's that over there? That's... What is that, actually? What? No, because on the other floor, this had Book of Belial in it. So maybe that icon just means you don't know what it is. Anyway, yeah, I've got tons of money. Let's put some in. No? Hello? Oh. The blue map. I don't know how much I want to put in. I guess I'll go down to 20. Store upgrade. Yum! Oh, what? I don't know. Whatever. I guess you can only put in so much at a time. Whoa, watch it. What is that? Is that pyro? Hot bombs, burning blast. Oh, I even emit light. That's cool. I mean, well, it's not cool because I'm on fire, but... Oh shit, I'm on fire? Oh! No, not really. Yeah, I guess. I should probably wait until later on the floor, but... I look scary. Look at that face. Yum! Ah. Nothing really matters to me. Everything's dead. Ow. I think the shots from those guys moved faster even in the original game. Oh god. Red explosions. Oh, I guess maybe that's the fire. The burning blast or whatever. Oh, that was a pointless room. Mouldy music. It's quite spooky. Scary. Skeletons. Send shivers up my peanut. No, they don't. We've got 9 bombs. Let's have a quick look. What do these do? F4. Well, there's more to try in here. Let's put one right in the middle. No, what? Never mind, don't bomb those, apparently. Oi! I clearly hit you from the correct angle. I guess you just can't hurt them before they properly start moving. Yummy! Oh shit. Literally. Oh, it's just not fair. I want to see what everything is, but, you know, I'm too powerful. But maybe that's for the best. I don't... Yeah, good luck, dude. Oh, well, I know what those do now from the safety of my own home. Whoa! Sorry. Hate when you do that. At least you gave one back. What floor are we on? 1. Monstro 2? God! Well, we know how to deal with you, don't we? Yeah, we... Excuse me? Can you... Don't tell me they fixed that. I hate fighting this guy normally. No? Was I just off-center? I don't know. Shit. Well, I mean, it's not really a big deal with this setup. Because he's a bit dead now. But, you know. The hell is that? HP and lockup. Magic scab? The fuck? It's on my cheek. I don't want chests. I want an item. I want to sacrifice my health so I can be a whore of Babylon. I mean, I'm quite a whore already, to be honest, but... Oops. Gosh. No. No. Yes. No. Oi, get back here. No! What if I bomb you? I'm kind of scared. I don't want to do that. He's a bit of a sexy. Yeah, let's just use that. I'm going to try it. I'm sorry, dude. Okay, good. He's not angry at me. I definitely don't want the tower. Alright. Eyeless fat! What the hell? His spine popped out before he died. I'm gonna do the room. Hang on, let's have a look here first. Oh, I was hoping we'd discover something under the rocks as well. And know for future. Yeah, good luck. Good luck with your mission. Oh! Good luck with your mission to do anything to me. Bing! And a... I don't want to risk walking into that. Go away! Oh, okay. Now you know for future. Are they gonna fight me? No. They're just kinda spooky. Oh, yum! Do I wanna nah? What the hell was that? Well, I'm kinda glad we didn't get to see what that was. It looked quite wiggly. Was there anything else in the shop? Still can't do that. Can I blow you up now? Oh shit. What? You're still there. I don't fucking know. You donate to them, blow them up and get your money back. Bing! That's the way to live. Is it? I don't know. I don't know what I'm on about, sorry. Alright, let's go now. Oh, the clock's just gone. Uh-oh. Yep, seen it. Depths too. Let's get the big room out of the way. Ah, what the hell? Boo. Hello? Oh, oh, cheers. How am I supposed to avoid you if I don't know where you are? I'm gonna run right into you one of these days. Is that it? No. Are we done? Yep. Okay, I thought that was another one spawning. But no, it was just a key. I've got too much money. I'm gonna be here forever. You know what? Whore of Babylon. Up in his house. Wait, where did that key come from? Oh, you. No! He seems to be able to get it before it actually lands properly. Where did that come from? What is going on? Why am I getting stuff when I play it? It's just the IV bag. I'm gonna do it anyway. Oh, you can't abuse it anymore. Maybe I should have let you pick it up, actually. I don't really need this much money. Alright, we'll go to the shop first. I think I've heard there's more expensive items sometimes. That is a pit. With nothing down it. Oh, great. Well, where did that come from? Things are spawning everywhere. Do I want to go back for it, though? I've got to go back eventually. What is happening that's making me get items? I don't know. It could be any of those. Whatever. Yep. What the hell? Oh god, it's you. Wait, are you just those weird leech things? They're like the most different looking familiar enemy. Oh, well, that's a special room. Oh, I guess it's the self-sacrifice room. I didn't even notice. I looked on the map and there's like a weird... But! And there's like a weird squiggle over the room. Ah! Floating zombie heads. They seem exactly the same, except they go over holes. The Joker. Oh, pardon me. I don't remember. Okay, good. I didn't remember if it was this floor or the mum's heart that doesn't have a devil room. Apparently it's this one. Oh! Why can't you kill bum friend? What? Did I just become guppy? Holy shit, I did. What other item did I pick up? Oh, the collar. Holy crap. Holy crap. I got freaking... In the original game, I spent forever trying to get guppy, and look at this. Guppy first run. There's just something extremely stupid about that. The hell is that? Stop saying that. Flush. Okay. I'm gonna use it on some enemies. Flush. What? It turns the enemies into poop? That seems overpowered. And what's that? Oh, what? Is the donation machine forever broken on this run now? Crapzoid. Magic fingers, pay to play. Bloody hell, I don't want spacebar items. What does this do? What? It seems to hurt every enemy on the screen. Let's try it again. Oh, it's taking my money. Shit. So it's like a paid Necronomicon, I guess? Wait, what did I... Yeah, I guess I'll take this instead of... No. I don't know. I'll take it for the... Wait. It takes forever to charge. So much for it being overpowered. And I doubt it does anything on bosses anyway. Unless it turns all bosses into that... Big poop boss. Oh, yum. Oh, shiz. Your head got giant. Oh, well. What a shamer. Sucks to be him today. Yeah. Oh. Oh, good they didn't move today. Oh, yum! It just keeps getting better and better. Do I wanna... Shall I bother? Yeah, I might as well. No. I was just wondering if I should go back and use the IV bag some more. Get back down to Whore of Babylon, but... I think I'm pretty much fine. Then again... Where was it? Is that the... Oh, there's the arcade. Yeah, I'm gonna do it and go in the boss trap room. I mean, well, whatever it's called, I got that name from bloody Northern Lion. Let's do it. I thought the big rooms were going to be more annoying, like, I thought they were going to feel weird. Because of the weird scrolling, kind of seems unnatural. Well, something is spawning... I don't know. Something is spawning items when I take damage. That's really dodgy. I don't know what's going on. Wait, I'm gonna play these for a while. I might get Fly Love or the Dollar or whatever. I'm pretty much just unlocking every character as well. Have I unlocked... No, I haven't unlocked Magdalene yet. I think I unlocked three characters so far, didn't I? And anyway, I'm not going to be here too long. I was going to say I regret blowing up that donation machine now, but what the hell? Oh. But I don't know if it being broken on this floor is my fault or what. Anyway, let's go before we gamble anymore. And since there's a boss room, I guess we'll use the... Wait, no. I want to save it for the mum fight. Assuming it is the mum fight. What is that? Loki! You make weird sounds now. Oh, great. Just what I want to see. He's dead now. Broken magnet, it kind of works. I don't know, maybe it's like a shorter ranged magnet or something. I can't. Well, this isn't making anything happen. Maybe it'll make something happen in the bonfire, I don't know. I'm gonna take this for now. No, because I can fly, there's no point. If it does pull items, it'll just be a waste of space. Meow, thanks for not moving, chaps. I should have blown everything up in the thing, the arcade. I'm just gonna play to whatever. Why did you die instantly? Oh, probably the flies. Oh, death. Oh, the sun, hell yeah. In fact, oh wait, yeah. I was gonna say, I might as well not yet, because I want to stay in Horror of Babylon for the boss, but I'm not in Horror of Babylon. I might as well use that now. Yom! So am I at the cap now? Or is it just the... No, wait. No, it's not just the red hearts that cap out, because they did in the first game as well. Oops. Oh, I guess I wanted that anyway. Two of clubs, okay. What an easy game! Right, whatever. That's enough. Two of hearts. What else do I have? Yeah, I guess so. Hello? I might have actually... No, there wasn't more health on the floor. Okay, then. What's this? The Fool. Yeah. Might as well do that. Here we go. Isaac! Oh, she sounds younger. Oh my god. Oh no.
His mother, fueled with the desire to serve her god, was bearing down.
Oh my god.
I will do as I'm told, my lord. I love you above all else.
Oh, thanks.
Isaac's mother repeated to herself.
Her mouth isn't moving.
This was the end of the line for Isaac.
Oh,
his
no.
mother was far too strong for him.
She's too fat.
But just as he accepted his fate,
yeah?
God intervened, sending an angel down from above to stop his mother's hand.
Oh, thanks.
And just like that, it was over.
A book killed her. Knowledge hurt. Whoa. What the hell? That was jarring, if that's the word. Oh, so that's the Binding of Isaac Rebirth. I just won the game. Thanks for watching the playthrough. Bloody hell, this is awesome. I mean, I'm not talking about the credits. These are kind of crap. No, they're not. I just mean... Whoa, coloured hair. I just mean this is a fucking awesome game. But then what did you expect? Hell? Oh. You unlocked the womb. You're on challenge 20, purist. Oh shit, the horsemen are loose. Wall of bandages? What? Oh, I want to keep going. but the game's too long. I don't feel like recording, but I want to keep playing. Oh! Yeah, we'll do one more.